was this time last week. I was meant just as soon as I stepped in the door. I pretended to be into raising in some shoes, cause if not, I start to wonder. And I left me something that I never do. Well, I asked him on a whim for his number. Give him a call the Thursday after one of those awkward phone conversations. Full of pauses, lots of laughter, got stoked on his music inspiration. Then to me that week on Robson Square, showed up late, oops, and fast night. Lucky for me, he still was there. We blazed the joint to pass the time. The beat, the brilliant beat. Fluttering in my head, my chest, my knees, and my feet. Should have seen it coming from the start. The beatboxer broke my heart. Street. And as we keep talking, I can feel in the beat. My love is sudden, boom, we overflow with conversation. Was beginning to really enjoy the situation. As I watch his lips move with such precision and agility, there was a room to improve upon this boy's beatboxing ability. After a couple weeks of chilling in a similar way, this certain boy starts filling all my thoughts through the day. Well, I was overwhelmed by this boy, divided and enchanted. The brilliant beat, a pattern in my head, my chest, my knees, my feet. Should have seen it coming up from the start. The beatbox who broke my heart. The beat, the brilliant beat, a pattern in my head, my chest, my knees, my feet. Should have seen it coming up from the start. The beatbox who broke my heart.
Should have seen it coming.